Hi, hello guys, welcome to the IAS coaching channel and let's dig into the 22nd August 2018 current affairs. The first one, NOTA option cannot be permitted in the Rajya Sabha polls, says Supreme Court. On August 21st, 2018, none of the above, that is called as NOTA option, will not be available for elected MPs and MLAs voting in the coming Rajya Sabha elections. With the Supreme Court cancellation on Election Commission's notification which had been provided such option in the upper class, a bench led by the Chief Justice of India, Deepak Mishra, held that the NOTA option is meant only for the universal right of the voting and the direct elections and not polls held in the Rajya Sabha. Let's move to the another slide. Second, the Home Minister assigned NCRB to curb sexual violence videos involving women and children. National Crime Records Bureau, that is NCRB, the full form of NCRB is National Crime Record Bureau, would be designated nodal agency for the monitoring complaints received on the government portal that records child pornography and sexual violence videos. The NCRB would coordinate with service providers such as Facebook, YouTube and WhatsApp to block malicious videos and contents. A notification has been issued to NCRB under the Information Technology Act 2000 to enable us to take action against such videos and to ask the service providers to block the content. The NCRB headquarters is in New Delhi and is a part of Ministry of Home Affairs, Government of India. The current director of NCRB is Ishkumar, IPS. Let's move to the another slide. Third one, Bengaluru's Kempegowda International Airport has emerged as world's second fastest growing airport in the world, according to RootsOnline, global airline events organizers survey. Bengaluru Kempegowda International Airport secured second spot and Delhi Indira Gandhi International Airport secured sixth spot as fastest growing airports in the world during the January to June this year. The first place goes to Tokyo's Haneda Airport and third one goes to Jakarta and fourth place goes to Chicago, fifth one Madrid, Dallas Fort Worth, 7th one, and 8th place goes to Los Angeles, and 9th place goes to Frankfurt, and 10th to Nanchang, China. Let's move to the another slide. Fourth one, Odisha government to set up world class interpretation center at Bhitarkanika National Park. Odisha government has decided to set up state-of-art interpretation center at Bhitarkanika National Park to showcase its flora, fauna and rich biodiversity. The project has been approved under the Integrated Coastal Zone Management Program, that is ICZMP, at the estimated cost of 3 crores. The national park is said to house 70% of the country's estuaries, crocodile or saltwater crocodiles, conservation of which has been started in 1977. In 1977, the conservation saltwater crocodiles or estuary crocodiles has been started in the Bhitarkanika National Park. Let's move to the another slide. Iran unveils first domestic fighter jet. It is called as Kausar. On August 21st, 2018. Iran unveiled its first domestic fighter jet at National Defense Industry Exhibition in the Tehran. The President Hassan Rouhani insisting that Tehran's military strength was only designed to deter enemies and to create lasting peace. Let's move to the another slide. Sixth one, megalithic mass grave from 5000 years ago discovered in the Kenya. It was 5000 years ago in Africa's shifting environment, an early society came together on the shores of Kenya Lake Turkana and they built something so rare and remarkable. 5 millennia later, an international team of archaeologists has now uncovered what this ancient structure was. A massive, monumental cemetery and the earliest and largest of its kind in the Eastern Africa. The mortuary cavity of the platform molds measuring 30 meters, almost 100 feet in diameter, an estimated minimum of 580 individuals was buried, including men, women, children and elderly. Let's move to the another slide. Seventh one. Odisha is to host 2018 Men's Hockey World Cup for first time. Odisha for first time in organizing 2018 Men's Hockey World Cup, which will be 14th edition of Hockey World Cup field hockey tournament. It's scheduled to be held from 28 November to 16 December. 16 teams will be participating in the tournament. The Hague in Netherlands hosted the previous tournament in the year 2014. Australia won the title, which is their third title, and the Netherlands became the runner-up. Only 12 teams participated in this tournament. In previous tournament, there are only 12 teams, and Australia is winner and Netherlands is runners. In this year, Men's Hockey World, there will be 16 teams, which will be hosted by Odisha. At Kalinga Stadium, Bhuvaneshwar. Please do subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.